Hi there, it's the Legend Score Master and welcome to this brand new The Sims 4 Apartment Speed Build. So today I'm building the Glamorous Vintage Apartment because the Vintage Glamour Stuff Pack came out this week and I thought, you know, that's reason enough to go with another apartment speed build. I actually wanted to do a regular build, but I felt like, you know, we've got City Living, which came out not too long ago, and I didn't have enough time to create an actual house, so I thought I can better just really focus a lot on the interior, which is very important for showcasing a stuff pack, of course, because then it's all about the interior. So I thought, you know, I'm just going to do an apartment speed build, but quite a big and fancy apartment, and then I'm just going to call it the glamorous vintage apartment. But as all of you probably know, vintage is nowadays like pretty cool to create like sort of an industrial style. All the shops you go to are in an industrial style, in the vintage style, at least in the Netherlands. All the shops are, seriously, if you are Dutch, you should definitely just keep your eye out, because seriously, all the shops, like especially like clothing shops, are vintage or, well, industrial nowadays, which is pretty cool, but it starts to get mainstream again, which is sort of funny. But it was very hard for me to interpret this style, because I thought, you know, I'm just going to build a vintage industrial apartment. That's what I started with, but then I realized, yeah, that's not actually what this pack is all about, even though it has vintage in it. Vintage, of course, has a different meaning as well than the way it is currently used nowadays, because vintage is simply sort of old style, and glamorous is like with gold all around. So I thought, you know, I'm just going to look at the trailer. So I literally had to look up the trailer again and see what they built there, because I didn't really know how to interpret the style. And then I thought, okay, it's apparently like fancy, sort of old, but industrial in some ways, but just add some gold and you should be fine. That's sort of the way I interpret it. So I just added some gold, or it's mainly sort of yellow, but in the end I'm very proud over the way this turned out to look like. I started it yesterday evening, and then I was like, not too sure about it, but today I finished it, and I'm seriously pretty proud over the way it turned out to look like, and I think I really got the style right. But please let me know in the comments whether you think I got it right or not, because I'm not too sure, but I personally at least like the build, and that's what's most important. But it was sort of funny to see how hard it was to interpret this tile, and how I immediately just wanted to start building something industrial, which just didn't really fit. So it's sort of a combination between vintage industrial and the actual glamour vintage, which definitely I put the emphasis on the glamorous part. Yeah, the kitchen was very hard to add though, and then I created this when I still had the idea to make an industrial, but then I decided, you know, I'm just going to delete it and use the counters, which in all the years that we've got The Sims 4, I've never used before. And that's these counters. I've seriously never used these before. This was the first time ever. And also, furthermore, very many of the items which I used come with the brand new stuff pack, which is the Vintage Glamour stuff pack. If you want to learn more about that, you should definitely check out my overview, because in that one I showcase all the items, but also in this video you nearly see all the items, I guess, so you should could also just stay with this video or watch the other video afterwards. But I'm very happy with this pack, and it's cooler than I expected, actually. It was yesterday when I made the overview much cooler than I had expected already, but after having built with it, I noticed that the items are actually really good and very useful and just pretty cool to play around with. So yeah, it is an apartment build, like I said, because I'm currently insanely busy with school, but at the same time, it's also like the December month in on YouTube, which is a very important month because very many people tend to watch YouTube then. And yeah, therefore I just want to create many videos, but I'm just so busy with school that I nearly can't. But with releases, I always just plan them, or at least I just plan out that, you know, I know I've got a release today and the days after, and then I make sure that I've got time then. But furthermore, I'm not too sure yet if I will be able to upload a lot during December. I do know that I've got one very cool video coming up. It's the first time that I'm ever doing that, and it's a collab. I'm not saying yes yet with whom I'm doing the collab, but there is a collab coming up, and it's with a very big a big simmer. You probably know this person, so that's pretty cool. I'm very excited about that, because what we built together is definitely really cool. And also I built an industrial warehouse myself in San Myuno, which really turned out awesome as well. It might be the best interiors I've ever created in a build. I'm very proud over it. You sort of see the style which I used in that build today as well in this build. So yeah, that's sort of something I can tell you. So that's coming up. But furthermore, I don't have that much plans yet. There is a Christmas build coming up, but that's probably gonna be created like the day before Christmas, because I've got an exam week the week before Christmas. Like, it literally ends 2 days before, it's like the 25th. So that definitely sucks, because I seriously don't have any time to upload before Christmas, except for that or one Christmas video maybe, or two, and I might just schedule some things. But yeah, let me know what you think of this build. Again, as you can see, this is a bedroom, but I just added a lot of gold for many of the new items, and I think it turned out to be pretty cool. I've added that makeup table, which is new, which is really a good way to fill up the space in master bedrooms, because yeah, normally I don't really know what to add in those master bedrooms, except for like a bed and a drawer or a dresser, and then like a desk, which I also added over here. But then I also added that makeup table next to it. So yeah, it's just sort of a cool fill up. And you can download this apartment from the gallery. It's uploaded as a room, but just look for gallery ID Dutch Sims Mask, then you should be able to find it if you just look at the titles of what I uploaded. And then you can just put it in your own game. Just a quick tip, I did have to delete a couple of like walls in order to upload it, so that was sort of hard, but you can just add those walls. It's pretty obvious which ones I deleted, so then you should be able to get it right. Also, of those black structured things which I created in like the hallway and in the living room, those have to be fixed as well, but those are easy to do as well if you follow this video and see how I do it, or maybe you know already. This is a two-bedroom and one-bathroom house, which should be enough. Or it's not a house, it's an apartment, because it's just, I decided to make the room sort of big, except for this guest bedroom, but I just wanted to have some big rooms, because of course glamorous, that's sort of what fits glamorous. But we're very close to the end of the speed build already, so please let me know what you think of this build, what you think of the vintage glamour stuff pack in general. I personally think it's great, except for the name, because vintage glamour stuff pack, it's very long, it's just annoying to say. But furthermore, the items coming with the pack are really cool, so hey, that's good. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Make sure, by the way, that you can subscribe, or you do subscribe and like this video, so leave a thumbs up, and then that would be awesome. And I hope to see you back in another video very soon. Bye bye.